So we're back with the chronicles of whether or not the arowana will eat that squid, and he simply did not. Spit it out just now. Looks like one of the Oscars kind of nipped it out a bit, but now everybody's after it. They know what's in there. Okay, now we got a stingray after it. Now we got two stingrays after it. It'll be interesting to see what now. We got three stingrays out. Okay, we got a stingray pile, and with a pleco underneath all of them. Careful, stingray. The pleco is, and now we have the bicher looking for it as well. Everybody wants a little snack of that squid, but the arowana certainly did not. Don't look at me so close. Don't judge me like that. It's your fault you didn't like it. I think the rays will eat it just because they're arguing over it. They will fight for it just because, oh, they're pulling the pleco around with it. You okay, bro? Aren't you beautiful? That's a sunshine pleco, guys, by the way. Absolutely gorgeous pleco, but it does not eat algae. Keep that in mind if you want one.